Presbyterian Church in Forked River, New Jersey, Hurricane Sandy relief effort with this great pancake breakfast that the youth groups put together.
Yeah, and it's an amazing thing, and the key word there is that the youth groups actually put it together. Originally, this was supposed to be a fundraiser for a tubing trip, but when Hurricane Sandy came in, one of the kids in the group said, you know what, we ought to just raise money for the victims of Sandy, so we're happy to help out.
Hi, Tom.
What's up?
How you doing, buddy? Part of cutting the mustard, we're cutting